To let them suckers snatch me, niggas getting jealous. Tryna find my stash, rip out the nine, now I'm a dime off your ass. Peter picked a pepper, but I could pick a punk. Sass him like a bitch and threw him in the trunk. The punk thought I was bluffing, but square him nothing nice. Before I take your life, first wrestle with these mics. I listen to the screams and truly went insane. I guess the little mics have finally found his brain. The rollers pull me over, I'm sentenced to the pen. Remember that little bird, he snitched and told the friend. There's trouble on my mind, I'm with the old timers. Fuck 5-0. Understand me, I turned to a life of crime, cause I came from a broken family. My uncle used to touch me, I never told you that. Scared what you might do, I couldn't hold you back. I kept it deep inside and let it fuel my anger. I'm down for all my homies, no mercy for a stranger. The brother and myself, it's 16, it's wet. It's hard to adapt when you're black and you're trapped in a living hell. I shouldn't have let him catch me. Instead of living sad in jail, I could have died free and happy. And my cellmates raped on the norm. The blast around the dorm, you can hear his assholes getting torn. They made me an animal. Can't sleep instead of counting sheep. Niggas counting cannibals. And that's how it is in the pen. Turn old to gold, and your soul is your best friend. My mama prayed for me. Tell the Lord to make way for me. Prepare any day for me. Cause when they come for me, they find a struggler. To the death, I take the breath from your juggler. The trick is to never lose hope. I found my buddy hanging dead from a rope. Six. My final day, I'm counting every breath. I'm bitter cause I'm dying. So much I haven't seen. I know you never dreamed your baby would be dead in 16. I got beef for the sick society that doesn't give a shit. And they too quick to say goodbye to me. They tell me the preacher's there for me. He's a crook with a book. That motherfucker never cared for me. He's only here to be sure I don't drop a dime to God about the crimes he's committing on the poor. And how can these people judge me? They ain't my peers, and in all these years, they ain't never loved me. I never got to be a man, must be part of some big plan to keep a nigga in the state pit. Until my homies out burying motherfuckers, please stay clear of these burying motherfuckers. Cause once they got you locked up, they got you trapped, you better off getting shot up.